Welcome to Shark Attack News, available on Channel 5 TV, 101.1 FM radio, and sharkattackonline.com. I'm Amber.
And I'm Josh, and here are today's announcements.
Winter Guard and Winter Drumline will hold auditions Wednesday, Thursday, and next Monday from 4:30 to 7:30 in the band room.
The Powder Puff game is Thursday night.
Share your creativity. Fathomless Minds, the student literature and art magazine, is accepting submissions until November 30th. Bring your short fiction writing or artwork to Mr. Moore in room C-142.
Senior wills and advertisements for the yearbook are due December 11th. More information and order forms are available at www.sjyearbook.com.
Congratulations to Jack Hudenpyle on his fourth chair placement in performance at the South Carolina All-Region Orchestra Clinic.
Now over to Matt.
Thanks, Amber and Josh. The Honors Drama Classes will present 2 one-act plays, Almost Maine and Rabbit Hole, on Tuesday at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Admission is $5 at the door. Come out and enjoy these award-winning actors for an evening of dramatic entertainment. Now over to Mason.
Thanks, Matt. FBLA and DECA are now collecting donations for a Thanksgiving food drive. They're accepting canned and non-perishable foods that will go to a shelter for homeless teens. Please bring all items to Ms. Burdick's room E235 by Thursday, November 19th. It's a great way to help your community by giving less fortunate teens a chance to enjoy holiday meals. Now over to John.
Thanks, Mason. Congrats to Mr. Howard and the St. James Academic Team for defending their title as Horry County Schools Academic Olympic Champions. For the second year in a row, the team claimed the trophy in a must-win sudden death match. This is the academic team's third title in the last 6 seasons. Great job, academic team. Now back to the Anchor Desk.
Thanks, Sean. That wraps up today's announcements.
Now be sure to check out more videos, including today's episodes of Reacts and On Air at sharkattackonline.com.
Have a great day, St. James.